the next step, once the initial panel is removed, is to remove the rest of the actual container. As mentioned previously, if you are unable to do so by yourself, please do hire a professional. This will require more than one able-bodied person. You can see the container itself is very sturdy to prevent damage while the device is being shipped.